Still not done. Work in progress. You can see a skull tattoo under here. You have the key on a chain that he's wearing. This little zombie dude. And here's Krusty the Krab, or what remains of Krusty the Krab. Could also be worn as a hat. Oh, there you go. But he is meant to be posed as so. It's kind of hard to see the details, but you can kind of get the idea. I put a lot of work into this so far, his hands and all that shit, it took fucking ever. Hopefully you guys like it.